Juan Toscano-Anderson running with friends. Nico Mannion attacking the rim, and I love it.
The Warriors came into the second game of this Memphis back-to-back with energy and effort, but a late poor turnover by Andrew Wiggins proved costly as the Grizzlies took a back-and-forth game and beat the Warriors by 8. Alan Smilagic got his first career start, finishing with 3 points in 8 minutes.
Jordan Poole for 3 in the lead!
Jordan Poole had another strong game with 26 points and 0 turnovers. Back home Tuesday for a tough matchup with the 76ers. Final for Memphis, Grizzlies 111, Warriors 103. I'm RC Davis, and this is the Verizon Game Rewind.